I had to put extra seeds out just for these loud mouth baby jays. Ooh, they really loud. I put seeds out this morning and it's 5:30, 5:45, and everything is gone, so I had to put a little bit more out. And then mommy came too, because she doesn't leave her pups. And the grackles been coming to the front yard as well. There's mommy. Hey, mommy. Hey, mommy. That baby Jay sure is loud, isn't he? Isn't he? It's a jaybird nest up there, too. In the front yard. And one in the backyard. I gotta go get my garbage can. Man, I think she got like three babies. They must be about 2 months old. It's time for them to leave the nest, but they have to learn to feed themselves first. Ooh, they loud. It sound like they being abused. And all she doing is trying to feed them and trying to teach them how to feed themselves. Oh, the cardinal is up here too, in the front. Come on, come on. Come on down here and get a seed. Come on, I'm going in the house. Bye. Ooh, that's loud. And they were on the porch. Darn it. Shoot. Jaybird is making a lot of noise. There's a nest up there somewhere. It's well camouflaged. But blue jays are known to have, they will have more than one nest. And they will go from nest to nest. Sometimes they raid other people's nests. But they also like to give gifts too. This one, he's up there making all that noise. baby jay. Big enough to leave the nest and don't want to feed himself. Still want his mama to feed him. Okay. See it. Where did he go? He's up in there somewhere. There he is. Right there. Moving around. So I guess the nest is right up in there somewhere. In the thick of the trees. But that's who making all that noise. A baby jay. A juvenile, actually. You gotta make your own nest too, you know. Making all that noise. I don't know who's the loudest. The baby grackles or the baby jays? Probably the baby jays are the loudest between the two. But I'll see if I can find the footage of the baby grackles, the juvenile grackles, and put it with this so you can see the difference and you decide who's the loudest. Shalom, shalom. I think I'm ready for a farm now. All this going on in my yard. And the ravens have not gotten here yet, so they're taking advantage of it. Today is Friday. It's 12 noon. I put it out late today. If you give everybody a chance to go bug hunting first. And so they got a late breakfast and a lunch today. There's the woodpecker in there too. I'm just waiting on the cardinal. Hey, lovey-dovey. I have to close the door, or they won't let me film. Squirrels are chasing each other with that. Shalom. Be blessed, little ones. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.